Oh my god.
This is the behind the scenes that the elephant tourism industry doesn't want you to see. It's the shocking reality that majority of elephants in Southeast Asia face. Perform in the show or behave in any manner that's unnatural, it must first have its spirits broken. This process is called the pajan, or also known as the crush. Directly translated, the pajan means to split the elephant's body from its spirits, essentially to make the elephant soulless. In order to achieve this, baby elephants are taken away from their mothers and kept in isolation for days to weeks at a time. Most of them chained so tightly that they stood in their own feces. With only about 5 feet of chain, their movement was completely restricted, but many of the captive elephants made the exact same rocking motion, with their trunk being spun in a continuous circle. You didn't have to be an animal expert to read that the cries from the elephants were being made out of frustration and anger.